there, Scarecrow's freaking furious. I'm glad that stuff's gone.
Bypass the shutter by using that manhole cover. Use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
Comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too.
Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing? Something about how to kill the Bat.
I can't get out here. There's too many armed militia. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take them down.
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindig. Go in the Batcave right now!
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open!
I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank!
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up!
Door's open! Get ready!
I'll kill you!
We need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia. I can't give an order without choosing a target first.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight. Shut down this van.
You failed, baby.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to? They've taken a battery. I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that battery?
No power. That won't work.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
There's the generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it. no power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Then you're just helping him. We are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business. Our training personal.
I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
Guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crazy. So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. So you could say I have a vested interest.
Remember your training.
Have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the man? Of your own destiny. The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
I'm going nowhere until I shut down the fan.
Thank you.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Try. Looks like we're trapped up here. Brucey, baby, you're the one with the toys. Try using them.
appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten in the dirt! I'll find you, Batman!
Here from the excavation.
Stop hiding!
Coward!
right. Everything is in hand.
We're done, Crane. I owe him.
We had a plan. He is going to suffer.
He is going to die. You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt. Face me! You can't hide down here! You're not getting away!
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
You trying to be funny? Hey, everybody, I think he's trying to be funny.
It's too late to run now.
Come on, man, get back up!
Get me.